Say bye-bye.
Favors the fearless.
Survival is all that matters. More.
Something different.
Time saves.
This could be fun, baby.
Well, well, look what we have. She wasn't the one pulling the strings here.
Blade at the ready. Finders, keepers.
At least things have stayed interesting. Hiding here. If not over.
I need to rest. The sunset can't come quickly enough.
At a crimson splash on his... The cub looks at you with glistening eyes. With a sad hoot, he holds out his paw, revealing a wound. As the wound closes, the cub begins testing his weight on the leg.
Adorable! Let me know when it brings you something fresh.
Bring us closer.
This is what happens when you trust the Gith. They strap you to a machine and try to kill you. At least there's no permanent damage done, or not too much permanent damage. I suppose time will tell. Then I'll see you tonight, you sweet, generous thing.
Better not be cursed.
Who would be? Oh, it is you.
Make haste. We have business to conduct.
This place is even more foreboding than the rest of the crash.
I'm more worried about this Inquisitor. Do you really think he'll help us?
It's never been that simple before. I don't know why it would be now.
Keep your distance, darling.
Defender of the people.
What a charmer.
Time to scrap. On tippy toes.
Moving.
Into the shadows. Silent as the grave.
The pride of the gate. Keeping pace.
I can tell you more than any amount of skulking around. Come. Speak.
Interesting. My Ardens reported that an Istik survived the crashed Geik slave vessel. You have accomplished much since. I'm pleased to finally meet you. I heard there is so much goblin blood on your hands that it soaks their children's nightmares. To business. I suspect you plucked something precious from the Geik ship. Something that belongs to us. The weapon. Give it to me.
Don't do it. The weapon is how I protect you.
What makes you think we are not? We are talking about the grand design, the restoration of the Illithid Empire. There is nothing of greater importance. But the weapon is the solution. I have heard it directly from Queen Vlakith herself. It is how we will stop the Mind Flayers before they destroy us all. Hand it over. That is a secret known only to Queen Vlakith. Its significance is beyond both of our stations. So, the weapon. Please.
Don't give it to him.
Then your illustrious adventure ends here. Hitarsif! Crash, Yilik! With me! To the death! Arden!
Let's get this over with.
Arden!
but futile.
Its name.
Fucker. Soldier.
Inquisitor Wargaz was potent. We are impressed. You are permitted to look upon me. You are invited to kneel. Which is ours. But are you friend or are you thief? At least you brought it back. It is a start. We will test you to assess whether you deserve reward or punishment. The astral prison. It is corrupted. There is someone inside. Their mind is warped, broken, a blight. They are an agent of the Grand Design, sent to sabotage the astral prison. Our last defense against the return of the Illithid Empire. As long as they live, the prison is compromised. Find the one inside and kill them. Be aware, they are not alone, and they will appeal to your trust. They are not to be believed. You must accept, refuse, and know my fury. Perhaps I misheard. You would not speak ill of a god. Would you? Blaspheming tongue! You wish to see godhood! I wish you to end! You are permitted to look upon me. You bear that which is ours. And you just happen to stumble on the astral prism. At least you brought it back. It is a start. We will test you to assess whether you deserve reward or punishment. The astral prison. There they are. You must accept, refuse, and know my fuel. You are being lied to. I will be obeyed. Is that so? Enter the prism or deny me. The choice is yours. But know this, my wrath is carried with each of my faithful. It will find you.
Oh, nice. little nap.
Need to find a way forward. Might be useful.
Starts to rotate, but its rusty mechanism jams stuck. Lathander bids the setting sun a fond farewell. Lathander blesses the rising, bountiful sun. The statue starts to rotate, but its rusty mechanism jams stuck.
Do it.
Heat pulses out of the astral prism as it begins to flower. Timeless space, bounded, compressed in a fold, a pocket of astral plane.
Can't believe what I'm seeing. This place is beautiful.
So you came, in spite of all my warnings. Disappointing. Come. We will talk in private. Just the two of us.